Afternoon, I'm Alternative Racing, and today we're going to officially play the Ninja World Showdown. Sorry, not Ninja World Clash. So we can talk about the update, but the update is really nothing to do it. So about the Ninja, we're going to just right go to the Ninja World Clash, Ninja World Showdown, and see what happens. The rigging system is different, I know. Let me just see the inside news. Yes, in the mic test, the qualifier language. Okay. I don't even know if I can get to that rank. I still don't know how this works, the point system. Yeah, I know that if you already are in a really technology, it's pretty open for PvP. But I don't know if I'm going to get the... all the dupes. Okay. So, let's go. The loading, don't forget the loading. So this video is going to be small, just literally going to be the introduction and maybe make the team again. About the new location, let me see again. Okay. I first want to battle the PC. Oh, okay, so losing does not go down a rank, does not have any rank, so if you win, we want to keep going. Okay, about the PC. If I respond, I'm going to find it takes to promote to tier A level 1. Oh, okay, so when I'm getting tier A, you want to be with PvP people, okay. That is the perfect thing to coin victory, okay, no problem there, so. How to join in World Clash Showdowns, compete with another player. Especially the weather during the battles in the World Ultimate Showdown. Oh, okay. You have to do nice work. That's interesting. Let's continue. Fighting style battle, different from our original mission. Okay, but this is already spoiling the speed stat. Premium battles. Training time, okay. The qualifier ranger and the 5-catch. I still wouldn't be hard to get to the 5-catch, to be honest. Be careful because... let me see. Your pain points will increase or decrease based on your battle assets. Turn on casual. Okay. The reward, of course. That's the build. And for last. The following may help address the individual virtual LAN connection issues. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see a lot of people thinking the game is always crashing because of that. So maybe we want to do that before playing it and continue the video. So, but for now, let's see if we can see the rewards. Let me start. Win against enough now to reach the A level and fight against other players. Okay. So, can we see the rewards? Wait. Okay, so you pick okay. So, let me see the menu. News, better record, nothing there. Let me see if my team's still here. No, they are not. So, this was a quick introduction. Let's now download all the game and try. No, it's not always the legendary team. So the team is literally nothing to do it, to nothing special. I will try to reassemble everyone that I used in the beginning. So this is my team, is back together again. I need to use to Blazing Awake and Kakashi. But overall, yes, I'm confident on this team. I have a lot of new Blazing Dash units like Pain, Conan, and even Body Kid Kakashi. I really want to think a quick and body Kakashi only because he's a great nuker against the Naruto, especially Final Ball Naruto, but with all the skill units already there, I need to be careful. So let's go to the first match. So my Avengers are ready, let's go to the PvP. Yes, because I was awakening Kakashi, I forgot about that. Let's go. I really don't know how this is going to work. Is the guy says level 1? Maybe they want to put the worst level in the future. Let's see if I at least can win all of them. Always love it, the PvP music. Then the loading. Let's see if at least the game does not crash also. Okay, first let's take out these two. I think my team is pretty strong. Not game changing, but strong. Don't know if they count the fact that I took out almost all the team. We don't know. Okay, so far the game did not crash, but it's still possible because if you are maybe happening to you, also people are saying the game are already crashing. It's really no surprise though. Actually, this is have nothing to do with the wins. It's just for me to train until I get to the real PvP. So this is just a skip method, to be honest. But let's do it. Let me see if the team is the same. They're almost the same. Only 5 stars. I'm surprised to see a 5 star test from an emergency mission. The Kima. Yeah, for those that enjoy the music. In the future, I will do PvP videos like 3 wins a day, not just to review, not be much longer. Or too long, because if I do 5 nights a day, I think that you reach like 20 minutes, and I think it's a little boring. But for now, let's win this. Yeah, this is just bots. I was thinking that for the winning, like if you play Call of Duty League or CSGO, if you have X wins, like 5 or 10 wins in normal matches, and this guy is the CPU, you are placed in a certain rank. I was thinking it was like that, but I think I'm just getting the promotion to the E rank. Because I don't see... Oh, E rank. So... I think now it's really PvP. Let's start. Let's do a match. Ah, I think it's coming. Ah, okay. To mark the sacrifice, everyone is being reset to tier E level 1. Okay. How to clarify for 5 minutes. Win victory after victory and be the first to reach top level 10. Okay. Oh, limit amount of players. Ah, yes, this is a problem. I don't think I'm going to reach that because, let's be honest, I'm not addicted to this type of PvP. But we'll try. You can battle all other players now, congratulations, yay! Mm-hmm. To reach high ranks, get awesome, you can get to your cash points. And you press that, okay. Next. About turning rounds, don't care. Global ranking and level ranking. So I'm doing, at the moment in codified language. Let me see if I can see. Maybe here. Ah, okay. Where can I see the ranks? Oh, okay. 5 cards. We can refresh. Okay, still no. Still no one is there. Battle leaf, what now is the word? I don't consider how many ranks that I need to get there, but I really don't know. Let's do a battle and see what happens. Tier E, level 1, I don't know. I can see where I can see the tiers. Oh, don't know why Boys in Bad Guy is over there, but. This is an interesting team. And since there are a lot of hard units, my Kakashi will be a pretty fucked up. Oh, the game is different. No? The game is different. Nice. It is different. I think for each tier, I think it's a different music. I think so. Okay, let's try to win this. I have to be careful, really careful that Itachi. And of course Naruto. Let's see. But the real problem, I think, is going to be Obito because of the mobilization. So I really have to try and take him out first. I think with Naruto, I think it's possible. Because I don't think his side of the Inferno V2 is full weakness break. I think I'm going to take out Obito. Not both of you, Obito first. Almost. Okay. And the guy quits. Okay, our first win is the guy running. But I think I'm really trying to find how many tiers I have to do to get the card. I really don't know. I will try to find that and then end the video because let me see if I okay, promotion tier 2 damn tier 3 I love it. Let me see I gotta get some info maybe no I have to find out the tiers man. menu. Use confirm rewards. Ah, rankings. Ah, thank you. Okay, level ranking. I see, for here. Okay, okay, perfect. We have tier A, 2. Oh man. Okay, there are tier 10. I think it's 10 too. I don't. 6, 6, 10. And I think the rest is 10. Okay. Okay, perfect. The main part of it is really the fact that we don't get the emotion, or if you lose points. That is really perfect. At least I think so. I don't see anyone saying that we are losing points. But of course, if we win fast, we can reach 2-5 catch. Let me see the goal or ranking. There is nothing. How can I see the reward? So it's just... confirm reward. Perfect. Level rewards. Okay. I can't forget the cash. Not gonna lie. Because, let's be honest, people... This is global. People want to reach goal in like a matter of days. So... let me see how to get the medal to... really don't know. How the fuck do we get that? Well, at least we have a decision stone starting the rank A, I think. Rank A... yeah, rank A. B... B is nothing. But these are all pros for B rank. But that is the fact. I don't know when it's going to get hard, you know? But, I don't see the freaking... Maybe it's just before I get to the cash to get the signal. I really don't know about that. But guys, thanks so much for watching, and this quick introduction of the Ninja... I forgot the Ninja World Ultimate Showdown. Big name, damn. but don't worry, I will do like 5 matches a day to the channel. But overall, this is it for the video. Thanks so much for watching, and yes, I will see you next time.